So what I'm going to be using this video is I'm going to be using OBS Studio. I'm also going to take advantage of my RTX graphics card. I have a 3080. I'm going to use Nvidia Broadcast. This is software that can sit on your PC, and it'll allow you to take the power of your GPU in order to remove your backgrounds. So with that said, let's go ahead and get started. So I have OBS Studio installed, and I'm going to use the default scene. I'm going to come down to sources. I'm going to select video capture device, and I'm going to add my webcam. Nothing to write home about. Simple layout. I have two green screens. Colors don't even match. But still, we're going to be able to work with this. I'm going to make this full screen by right-clicking and selecting transform, fit to screen. I'm then going to add an image source, and I'm going to select one of the backgrounds that come with my Elgato camera hub. I usually like this one here. All right, and I'm going to bring that below my video. That's going to help me as I'm doing the green screen, being able to, you know, see how well it's being keyed out. So I'm going to go back to my video. I'm going to right click. I'm going to go to filters. I'm going to first try out the chroma key itself, add that effect. And by default, it's set to green. And you'll notice it does a decent job. And I'm not surprised of that area behind me being showed up, because there is no actual green screen. All right, so let's go back into the filters. Let's turn the chroma key off. Let's try the Nvidia background removal by itself. And I'm leaving the default settings on here. And that looks really good. And you notice I don't have that area that wasn't there anymore. Now, unfortunately, because I have a mesh chair, and I have these little cutouts, you can see the green screen behind me. So that entirely breaks the illusion. So in order to fix that, we're gonna add the chroma key after the Nvidia removal. So we're using both of those effects. So let's go back in, go to filters. I'm gonna bring the chroma key down. Let's turn it on, and notice now you can see through my chair. So there you go. We went from this with two different green screens with two different shades, to adding two simple effects, and now we're able to have a background there. We can go and change our virtual background very easy, and that looks pretty good. Hope this video was helpful. Feel free to leave a comment, like, subscribe. You know the routine.